Still Hurting from the Last 5 Years by Jason Robert Brown.
Wouldn't change.